All you lovers of Pinoy movies, shows, and uniquely Filipino content should cheer at this recent headline. ABS-CBN launches new iWantTFC streaming service. The bigger and better iWantTFC is the home of Filipino stories and the first Filipino streaming service that is now available worldwide. Ano-ano ba mapapanood natin sa iWantTFC? Nako, lahat yan. Ichichika sa atin ang content head ng iWantTFC, si Ms. Jeannie Ocampo. Hi Ms. Jeannie, welcome to Adobo Nation.
Hi Deb.
Siyempre, dito yung mga subscribers natin sa States at sa Canada, inaabangan niya ang mga teleserye. How is teleserye watching enhanced by having iWantTFC?
Yan yung isa sa magandang news na gusto naming i-share sa mga kababayan natin, no? And siguro one of the reasons why they should subscribe to iWantTFC, kasi if you subscribe to a paid plan, kunwari standard or premium, you'll be able to watch all our teleseries 2 days ahead of broadcast. So, ibig sabihin nun, if today is Monday, pwede na nilang mapanood yung Tuesday and Wednesday episodes. So, for example, if you're a fan of Ang Sayo Ay Akin, which is the most watched teleserye on iWantTFC and also on broadcast, mauuna kang mapanood yung mga episodes nila. Wow. Ang tawag namin first. Pero hindi lang yun, Teta. There's one more good news that we're really excited to share. Kasi first time namin itong ginawa. A very fresh, never been aired teleserye is made available on iWantTFC. That's La Vida Lena. Siguro napapanood niyo yung trailer noon. Starring Erich Gonzalez, JC De Vera, Keith Thompson, and Carlo Aquino. So, mauuna yung mga iWantTFC subscribers natin to watch the series, which will be shown much later in broadcast. So, this is such a very special treat for our subscribers, Deb.
So, syempre, bidang-bida ang mga subscribers ng iWantTFC sa mga chikahan dahil unang-una silang makakaalam ng mga nangyayari. At ang daming iWantTFC originals ang available na parating. Ms. Jeannie, can you tell us some of the titles that are generating a lot of buzz?
Yes. Just a couple of weeks ago, we launched our series entitled Omando. It's a light DL series, which actually trended and when it was launched, no, so they really enjoyed it. We received positive feedback. The episodes are dropped weekly. It's a Thursday. Dito sa Philippines, dinadrop namin yung episodes. And then just yesterday, we launched the Romance Woman's Journey series featuring Isa Calzado and Jameson Blake. Maganda rin yun. Iba namang tingla. And then, we will also drop next week naman a new content under the Hash banner. Hash is ano, is a sexy drama anthology with different relationship stories. It actually delves into topics that are taboo in nature. Pero admittedly, most romantic couples face. So, and then, in December, very soon, we'll release a family-oriented series starring Kim Chu and one of our very popular love teens, Francine and Kyle of Kadenang Ginto. Masaya naman yun. Actually, madami. And we're really excited because we're providing a playground for our content creators to showcase their talent. And siguro, makikita mo rin that in terms of content or themes, these are the stories that you don't usually see on TV.
So, mainstream.
Ibang naman. Yes.
Ang saya kasi ang dami, parang halo-halo talaga. Lahat ng flavor nandyan. And let's talk about movies naman, Ms. Jeannie. I'm sure ang daming excited sa mga movies. How big is the library, the movie library of iWantTFC? Yes.
We all know that ABS-CBN has the biggest library of Filipino content. So, lalo na yung movies, no? So we have the classics, the digitally remastered, blockbuster star cinema movies, Black Sheep, Cinema One originals, and other acquired titles. So parang nasa more than 2,000 movies in the library. And hindi lang yun, Tet. Patuloy pa siyang dumadami because Star Cinema has just launched the straight-to-platform movies under Cine Express. It's what we call it, Cine Express. So just last month, we launched U-Turn, My Lockdown Romance, and then very soon, Boyette. And then in December, we'll have The Four Sisters Before the Wedding. So siya yung parang prequel ng Four Sisters Yes, maganda siya. Nakausap ko na yung mga creators, maganda yung movie. So, alam natin, it's very popular yung Four Sisters and the Wedding. So, this is really, very much anticipated.
Ang saya! So, na-check mm-hmm. na natin yung movie part, na-check na natin yung teleserye part. Earlier, Miss Jeannie, you mentioned na meron din access to live channels?
Yes. Oh, not only for the paid subscribers, also for the free users. For our free users, they can watch the TV Patrol and Kapamilya Daily Mass. Two important content sa ating mga Pilipino. Gusto natin mabalitaan agad kung ano nangyayari sa mga kapamilya natin. And also, our spirituality. But for the paid subscribers, they can also access the TFC Live channel and ANC and many more. So yun, maganda siya kasi iba't iba yung needs na sinasagot nung content natin, depende sa kung ano yung preference ng mga users natin.
Ayan, nako, talaga namang for sure, sobrang excited na lahat ng mga ka-nation at lahat ng mga kapamilya natin worldwide, no? So, Miss Jeannie, how can we start to experience the bigger and better iWantTFC?
So, madali lang. For the first time users, available in app stores, yung app natin, just download the iWantTFC app and then sign up. And then, so yung mga free users can have access to some of our content. But if you want to enjoy more content and unlock other titles, pwede rin. They can go on either our standard and premium paid plans. Yung premium, walang ads. So kung ayaw mo ng ads, you can go on premium. And then kung okay lang naman sa yung may ads, standard is for you.
Syempre, now, more than ever, talaga namang we need iWantTFC in our lives, di ba, no, Miss Jeannie?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. And siguro, huwag natin kalimutan, no, our tagline talaga sa iWantTFC, and this is very true, and still in the spirit of being in the service of the Filipino worldwide, no, iWantTFC is the home of Filipino stories for Filipinos, by Filipinos, wherever in the world they may be.
Ang ganda. Diba,
ang ganda? Baka maiyak
ako. Ngayon, punas muna tayo ang luha natin.
Alam mo naman, lahat tayo, lagi nating gusto na makapagbigay serbisyo sa mga kapwa nating Pilipino. And ABS-CBN talaga.
Keeps us connected.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Ms. Jeannie, for telling us more about iWantTFC.